We've been
outside.
Outside. A thousand strange places. But do you know there are things you can do?
Yes, things to do outside. Did you know that?
Did you? There are things to do outside. First of all, the lake.
ITV for real.
Can I may need more money to buy a new phone.
Again, just like ITV. Sorry.
The second commercial needs a
pulling out of the rock. Followed very quickly by King Willy Value Stone. but wait, what have we got left? Hang on a minute. Can that possibly? Vortex of the core values where they meet.
Look, he found the vortex.
Look at it. We were returning to Harry Hill's TV.
All right, back in the thing.
Welcome back to Harry Hill's TV. Because next on our trip out bounds was the Cufty Mine. Cufty Mine, madam. You've had some Cufty. The act of cuffing, of course, often thought to be that when ladies break wind. Gemma. Then, of course, I don't understand this one myself. There you go. A wench would often be found visiting the cuffing mine just to drop one off. And then cuffing, of course, the origin of the phrase We've all used it, haven't we? When something goes a little bit awry. So what's better? What's better, madam? A cuffed up or a lady breaking wind? There's only one way to find out. Fight! And finally, on TV Pub, without the TV, slightly lacking in content, some may say, the water filtration system.
Yay!
Used, of course, in reverse by the forest fairies. They turn it into dirty water and use it against their enemies, such as radio sensor. Then again, used by William as a new revenue stream for UKRD. We'll all be there later on with our bottles. We've got the bottles saved. Bottling the water and selling it. No digital water light. No digital water. Throw that DAB set away. And finally, retrofit it with some new filters. Open a professional filter, an honest filter, a fair filter, a fun filter, that's Billy, and of course an unconventional filter. And you have a perfect way to grow your business. Thank you for tuning in to Harry Hill's Not TV Burp!
Yay!
Finally! Oh, wait to find out what's better!